So,
it's about design direction, which direction libraries
So again, I'm thinking more from an advocacy and marketing point of view. And a subset of that. And part of that question is why are people not coming to libraries?